Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission. We've got D-Generation X ready to get things going here. Possibly one of the most controversial duos we've ever... The Undertaker with a vintage...
Triple H has been eliminated.
The Undertaker scoops him up. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see The Undertaker. Reversal by The Undertaker.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
The man has been eliminated.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
Set right into the corner.
Oh!
Big right hand connects.
Incoming. Drive by.
No way Kane is going to recover from that.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Face first into the chair.
Chair in hand. Intentions in mind.
Kane has been.
He's put lots of men out with that. And he continues to put the pressure on.
We're not going to find any remorse. Just hurt from MVP.
Landing like that can do some lasting damage to the spine.
And no power for.
For a pinning combination here.
Oh my! Into a driver.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Good night. He has truly gone to a different zone, you guys.
Ooh.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. And suplex. He deflects it right back. Shot to the body. Oh my God! The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
He skirts around it.
Flagrant display of aggression to do something like that.
Oh, face first off the post.
Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Absolutely. And here's Shawn Michaels now in the corner, turning up the band. Looking for some sweet chin music.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker, Kane, Triple H, and Shawn Michaels.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
He's got him scouted.
Evades the attack.
And then a competitor has been eliminated.
Time for our next competitor. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Big E is losing any kind of advantage here.
Big E has run into a roadblock, that's for sure.
The Royal Rumble is perhaps the ultimate example of the phrase, it's a marathon, not a sprint. Sure, it's cool to rack up the eliminations.
Big E has been eliminated.
But even cooler is going the distance because you know how to pace yourself and have the stamina.
Yeah, it takes a lot to outlast all these other superstars, and if you tire yourself out too early, you won't be outlasting them for long. Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd! There's a wheelbarrow!
Boom! DDT!
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Half kick right on point. And now he's taking control.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
And planted them with a well-executed DDT.
We're about to get another one.
That'll be completely eliminated. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Nothing fancy.
That's it. Rikishi has been just eliminated.
Get ready.
Here they come.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Beautiful. And Mahal's in a disheartening spot.
But the Maharaja's always just one move away from changing everything.
Oh, man.
And Jinder's out with the
eliminated.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
There's a wheelbarrow. Great dropkick.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
He has been eliminated.
do we have here?
Things are really heating up now. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Running Hurricane Rana! Fantastic.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Catches the kick.
Whoa! Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Wow, what a drop kick. Austin in a state of distress now.
But you can never count Austin out.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from...
Austin looking to pay homage to the Lone Star State.
This match grinding him down a little.
And Noam is countered.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, what are they doing here? All the way in. Set up, Gord Buster.
Who's it gonna be? Definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Batista has been eliminated.
Oh, God. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Undertaker landing awkward.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Yeah, Joaquin can't find an answer for these attacks.
Wild's gonna have to dig down deep here.
Wild tries best to put him away elimination.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
You're looking for a difference maker. Well, you may have just got one.
There's a wheelbarrow.
Boom, DDT.
Boom. Oh, man. Kick. Strikes with a kick.
Oh, ooh, a sharp kick.
A lot of momentum now on his side.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Here we go.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah. Behind it.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Tough way right here.
Steiner has been eliminated.
And out of the ring he goes.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
With the counter! Nice half kick, great elevation.
Listen to this crowd, count the next one in!
Got it.
Oh, my.
looking for a difference maker. Well, you may have just got one.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Nice calf kick, great elevation. Jake just getting knocked around.
Roberts needs to find that spark.
And that's
Jake
a
Roberts has a space
expense.
We're about to get another. Things are really heating up now.
Alexander answers back.
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
He continues to press forward.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Back to the
room.
He's going to enter next. It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Butch was waiting for it.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
Now
might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Counting it down, who's it gonna be? On a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
I don't know if Dominic can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Dominic needs to find an opening fast.
That'll end Dominic.
Dominic has been eliminated.
Who's it gonna be?
Look who it is.
The wheelbarrow into the DDT.
And now the pressure's really on.
Has been eliminated.
Yeah, he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down. Get ready.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Oh!
He's ejected from the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Search of an opening.
We're moments away from the opening.
Has been eliminated.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Check right to the midsection. He's got him up there.
Uses an elbow to dip.
Oh, spear!
Get ready!
Turning the momentum in his
favor. Cena has been eliminated.
Rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going?
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael. Slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Oh, spear!
Put it on the kick at the WrestleMania.
He did it!
Here is your winner, Jay.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar. Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
And the official calls it clearly. They cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
This was his dominant. Big elimination tag team action starting right now. Both teams are looking to be the last one standing, eliminating the other.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Is Grand White to overcome the lead of the
no way.
Kane has been eliminated.
He turns it around.
Spiked with a Michinoku driver.
Gets the tag.
No!
Right.
Going for it.
Looking for the lapel lock. And he releases it.
Has been eliminated.
He had it fully locked in.
Brings down his opponent, and here it is, Cole.
Looking for the lapel lock.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification match. The Rock's
knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, The Rock.
What an emphatic victory. Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to...
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Snap suplex. Oh, the jaw getting rattled.
Big knee buys him some time.
I'd be running if The Undertaker looked at me like that.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Electric chair to the face buster.
300-pound running DDT. And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Driven into the barricade.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Uh-oh, no!
He's struggling a bit here. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Ooh, stiff punch.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
Turns around Angle's move. Pulled in for a
belly to belly.
Launched with a suplex. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. Turned that one around. Great wherewithal on the counter. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
A sound suplex. A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
Good golly, Miss Moore.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Slam down. Boom!
Sent straight into the barricade.
Catches a punch.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Two-handed chokeslam!
Oh, this is going to hurt! An Undertaker finding the strength of the leg going.
That's going to put Cena up against the wall in this back-and-forth affair.
Kurt Angle fired up and practically goading his opponent into getting on his level. Look at this display of power! Overhand, belly-to-belly!
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Caught with a lariat. Look at this, snap suplex. Oh, God. The Undertaker with an ominous gaze toward his opponent.
Post.
Oh!
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Off the barricade!
Incoming!
Angle letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him here.
Hurricanrana!
Clotheslines!
Good lord!
So effective.
Holy meet the barricade.
Cena warding him off.
Neck is trapped.
What a suplex. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
And Angle now challenging his opponent to show him the three eyes.
Cena telegraphed that.
Oh, no, this won't end well.
Uh-oh.
Double
big slam.
Wow, he reversed Angle.
Nice amateur takedown.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Just punched him right in the mouth. Right in the face.
My God.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
Undertaker. It's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
He's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Took him out at the knee.
Attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this.
Chokeslam. He's going back to the well.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner. The Undertaker!
And that was certainly no...